one of the most requested things from you guys in YouTube comments and DMs, added on Twitter. Why do I use a shot meter? Bro, when will we see you ever take off your shot meter? We tried no shot meter in NBA 2K20. Me using no shot meter in NBA 2K20 for the first time, it actually was cool. It was something different, but it was more surprising for my teammates. But when it comes to 2K21 next gen, I started out the year on next gen with no meter. Cause look, on next gen shooting is somewhat easier, but I wanted to get used to using no meter. But coming back to current gen NBA 2K21, I just didn't care to turn my meter back off. That's, to be honest, I really didn't care to turn my meter off. Even though it's a quick little thing, today, we will be playing NBA 2K21 with no shot meter. As to somebody who uses their shot meter faithfully, Meter Gang stands on top. If you guys want me to turn off my shot meter, this video has to get 750 likes. Yes, 750 likes. But as I'm out here with my man's Dignify, make sure you go check this man's channel out. Also, follow me on Twitter or Twitch. Make sure you check out my man's. Some of you guys ask me, is there a reason behind you using a meter? Yes, there is a reason. The reason why I use a meter, like I said last year, and I'm going to keep telling you guys, using a meter in NBA 2K21 and greening consistently in somebody's face is going to make the other defender mad. But, oh, my first shot in the game, hey, he'd be like, oh, he can't shoot without a meter. Relax, relax, relax. I'm telling you, it's going to be a process. And keep this in mind. I am playing on the PS5 with a PS5 controller. I'm going to have a slight delay with using a PS5 controller. But, hey! I ain't gonna get that as a crazy excuse. We might try to do our best in this video. But the reason I use a shot meter on NBA 2K is one thing. Like I told you, it's gonna make the defender mad. And if I hit a crazy contested shot with a meter on, you know how hard that is. It's gonna show somewhat of a skill gap because not everybody can do that. I'm gonna let you know that as well. But hold on, hold on. For this first game, I'm gonna tell you this now. First game, I might be looking, you know what I'm saying? I might be going crazy. I might have to do what I gotta do, but for this to be an ISO, you know how overpowered ISO is on this game. For a guard to check another guard on ISO, I already knew I'm gonna get open. It's just me hitting the shot. As this man is moving left to right, oh my God, get bopped real quick. That's a, oh, it ain't green, it ain't that. I was getting too happy. But as playing without a shot meter, I noticed the timing for quick stops are different. If you guys didn't know, on next gen, when you'd use the quick stop, it was somewhat different. You didn't manually do it. You had to do it off a dribble. And if you did try to do the manual quick stop, it was way slower, especially with us using 6'7s. But when I'm out here, I'm not really trying to cook something. I'm trying to put this man in a blender. But how he's playing defense on me, I'm going to take the, you know what I'm saying? I thought about it. But you know what I'm saying? I might have to be green. Okay. Hey. I already know what you're about to say right now. You're about to say, I can't shoot without a shot meter. I already know you're going to say that. But the whole time you watching this video, you got your socks off. You're literally watching my video with your, like, you nasty. Go put some lotion, put some socks on. Put some socks, and you watching my video with your socks off. You got to drop a like. You watching this video without socks on, go drop me a like. Go drop me a like right now. Like, I'm serious. Drop a like right now if you're not wearing socks. But as I'm out here, oh my God, it ain't green, but it's green, you know what I'm saying? The score is 2-15. I'm not worried right now. I'm just trying to make sure I hit my shots. As it's an ISO, you know how it gets. Mono e mono, I'm gonna get a green bean. It's gonna happen. I got sharp tape. We might let that slide. I got sharp tape, but we're gonna end up trying to green the last shot. That's my goal. For the first game of me not using no meter on NBA 2K21, plus using a PS5 controller, this is gonna be somewhat hard. Cause most of the time when I'm playing a game, I don't even look at my meter when I shoot. But I'm so used to the delay, I just get natural to it. But oh my God, I'm really trying to bop this man out of his socks, man! Why I have to do him like that? Like, let me know in the comments what he was thinking when he got bopped. Like, let me know in the comment section what he was thinking when he got bopped. But for the first game to be 7-10, that wasn't too bad. 7-10, and we did do ISO. So look, game two, we have a team. We got an even team somewhat. We have two play shots versus two play shots, and we have a center going against a stretch big. But hold on. It wasn't green, but I'm kind of feeling this. I'm feeling good right now. But as the guys we was playing, I don't know what it was. I don't know if just because 2K took out Zins, but you would have thought they was out here trying to shoot without no meter, just trying to test the waters, but it was looking real bad. These guys were not able to hit a lick. They couldn't hit the backboard if they wanted to. But S2K ends up getting a white. Okay, I hit one, you hit one. That's cool, it's cool. But now you getting put on the ISO. Since you want to hit a white, and I hit a white, I'm going to put you in the ISO. You're going to get put in the back, and you're trying to press me. I'm going to take a quick little two. I ain't going to go real crazy. I'm just going to sauce you up real quick. I ain't going to do you dirty. But like I said, when it came to them to shoot two play shots, this was looking bad. This is not looking good for them. As I'm getting used to the timing of my jump shot being slightly delayed because of the controller I'm using, hey, using this without a meter, it might help because somewhat my shot feels way faster than it does with a meter. But as we was playing defense, especially with this lineup, our defense was looking real crazy. Like, we was looking like some 2K E-League players. Put us on a team, coach. Put me on the team, coach. But for real, though, you got to put us in the league after them plays, bro. But hold on. I ain't want to have to do you like this. I didn't want to have to. You reaching too much. You got to get put on the. Oh, my God. Get crabbed, stupid. That's green bean. That's a green bean casserole, you know what I'm saying? Get your veggies. We get our veggies over here, but hold on. This man is getting so baited. Oh my God. Like, who are you? Richard Sherman? Are you out here playing safety? But this is the point of the game when they just want to switch on defense and it comes to a double team. After sitting on the sideline for about maybe 3 to 4 games, you maybe know what I'm trying to do now. They understand what is my goal in this video. But as me still getting that shot off and only being 29%, that was greenable. That was actually greenable, like that. Like, I literally could have greened that. But when I say I have a teammate wide open, two teammates basically wide open to shoot the ball, I still decided to bake these. Oh my God, Bop. Bop. Ooh, where you going? Bop. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here looking like Daquan. Oh my God. I'm Daquan on 2K? Like, I'm really out here bopping them off their socks. Like, this is disrespectful. Like, I'm getting double teamed, full court press in the park. And I'm not even using, like, this would have been way more disrespectful if I had my meter on. Just be realistic. Be more real with me. Like, if I had my meter on, green bean money team just like this on a Tuesday night, like, bro, you would have been like, ain't no way he can hit like this with a meter. Like, this is impossible. I can tell you guys now, there's a lot of people that, I ain't gonna say a lot of people, but there's a few people that can actually green consistently with a meter. So you just gotta have a good jump shot or know your time. With a build that's able to shoot, also maybe having good internet and a monitor, that's gonna have a high chance of you greening consistently. But hold on, I gotta bop them real quick. But hold on, 2K, why did you give me that quick stop? Why? Like, I'm in my bag, I'm bopping, but you don't give up on defense. I left my mans in the corner for no reason. I got both of them cold. I have both of the guards are cold. Oh my God, oh my, bro, I didn't want to do it to you. I didn't want to do it to you, but yeah, you might have to get bopped. Both of them out. Okay, 2K. So you're going to reward the person that's getting bopped and cold to steal the ball from me. Like, it's getting ridiculous right now. Oh my God, where you going? You leave me wide open. That's a green thing. Like, the bank is open right now. I feel bad for the guys who's hopping on the guy deck side. I feel bad for you because you know next game is going to be real. I'm really going to be in my bag. I gave it enough time. It's already like 3 games in. I got my rhythm. That's me going 8 for 12, 7 for 10. Few of them shots is mostly double teamed, but it's still with a good shot percentage. But check this out. I ain't want to do you like this, but hey, you might get done like this. As Dick said, a quick little screen. I didn't need the screen, but hey, he might get bopped off the play. Easy green, you know what I'm saying? Throwing up the game right. As y'all seen, the first 2 gameplays, I started off the game shooting whites. We getting used to it. But oh my God, meter gang. Oh, meter gang in the building. Okay, you meter gang, shut up. Let me find out you meter gang. Let me, I might have to recruit you. Hey, we do not discriminate. It don't matter if you're meter gang, you're all-star 1, you meter gang pro 2. It doesn't matter. But oh my God, if your defense is like this, you cannot be like meter gang. I'm sorry. I'm just going to let you know. But if you get them 750 likes, I'll be no meter gang. But hey, let them know in the comment section. Are you meter gang, no meter gang? Let me know. Do you use both? Like, come on. In the comment section, let me know. What team are you on? Are you no meter or meter? Are you pro meter or are you anti-meter? Let me know. But as we get into this ISO, let me get back to what I have to do because I ain't want to do it to you. And I'm with a quick little in and out. That's a green bean. You know what I'm saying? That's a quick little green bean money team. I ain't want to shake like that. I ain't want to shake them like that. I just did a quick simple move. But oh my God. Oh my. Off the crease line though? Off the curry slide though? But hey, I'm just gonna chill, relax. I'm gonna let Dig ISO, like, come on. Just show me what you got, Dig. Like, it's three people checking one person. Like, this is bad. And he still gets open. That's the crazy part. He still got open on a stretch big ISOing and got up the court. But okay, let me get back in my bag. Let me get back on my bag. They wanna go back to having him checking me on defense. It's not looking so good. Cause I'm already really playing with him. I'm really playing with, oh my God. I didn't have to do that. I didn't have to do that, but bro, hold on. Off ball. Oh, where you going? Get off ball. I mean, green, but you know. Hey, let me get that back. Let me get that back for the one time. Oh my God, no stamina. Oh, you thought I was gonna shoot that? I ain't about to shoot that with no stamina, baby. You thought I was gonna shoot that? Come on, bro. You really thought I was gonna? I had no stamina. I don't got Tyler Shooter. I'm on my 6'4". You really thought I was about to shoot that? But hey, hey, my name is Katsu. You might get a 10-day contract, my guy. I'm gonna have to send you that PlayStation friend request. Even though it's white, he's hitting very consistently with that meter on. But this might be the only team that maybe hits 10 points out of all the times we played. Out of all the games we end up playing, oh my God, why did I have to do him like that? Please help him find a map. I didn't want to do it to you like that. Like, bro, can somebody please help him curry slide? Nice curry slide, brody. But you leaving this man wide open like he's really meter. Like, bro, this man is using pure curry. I don't know if it's curry custom, but he got curry. But I got takeover. That's all I know. Hey, man, I am a cat, so you might have to come check me for one play. You got to. Since you want to be meter game, you got to at least check me one play. Oh, my God. Drop the pitcher. Get him out of here. Crop him out my pitcher. I can't let you mess my photo up, bro. I got to crop you out, bro. You got to get out of here. But as they leave him wide open, the meter game, like, he really... Let me know in the comment section. Shout out to him a friend request. Like, he might be actually meter game. But I was getting tired of me somewhat getting... Trying to get pressed out the corner. Like, he trying to bait me out the corner. Like, let me just ISO your mans. And then he start trying to body bump me. Like, you not a lockdown. Like, let me be, bro. You trying to pinch on the wing. I'm not even trying to go for the wing. Hey, I'm just going to get the game over. How about that? You out here half court pressing me. Even though I only missed two shots this game. Like, literally, bro. I missed two shots. And most of the time, it was a double team or I just end up shooting a white. I went 5-for-7. So, man, I didn't catch you. I did go crazy. I did. But I told y'all, boys. Let it take some time. Give it some time. It only took me about 3-4 games, but I got the rhythm of the jump shot. It just took me get used to the slight delay. But bro, if you enjoyed this video, drop a like on the video. If y'all want the 750 likes for me not to use meter ever again on 2K21, hey, get it to 750 likes. Hey, let me know. Should I add dude with the meter on? Because, hey, he was going crazy. I cannot lie. He was going crazy. But make sure you guys follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. It been your man, Shamama. See you guys in the next video. And I'm out, y'all. Peace.
Be when you hear this shit.
Hey,
solo. Yeah. Up in the morning, I catch him at sundown. Niggas don't fuck with me, cause I got guns now. Met up with my goons and gave them the rundown. Catch a hot boy with that ice, that's a meltdown. Straight off the dome, on God, I don't write down. Sent you up next, one on God, I got white now. Got me a stick, so a nigga don't fight now. Silence my stick and I told him to pipe down. I stay with my dog like I'm Johnny, don't test me. So gone off the pike, I'm